Hi, I'm Rick Dornboss, Engineering Manager here at StoneAge Tools, and I'd like to walk you through the main features of the fin fan accessory kit for the AutoBox ABX-2L. The fin fan kit, or FF100, is designed to adapt the AutoBox ABX-2L for specific requirements in cleaning fin fan style heat exchangers. Fin fan heat exchangers can be much wider than the standard heat exchangers and are often accessed by very narrow walkways. The fin fan kit allows the ABX-2L to be safely positioned in tight walkway spaces for this type of cleaning. Customizable rail lengths and simple mounting clamps enable the positioning system to accommodate most all fin fan headers and configurations. The fin fan accessory kit is designed to work with your existing ABX-2L and with the drive carriages of your lightweight positioner system. The kit includes two 30-inch clamp assemblies, a guide assembly with guide tubes, a spring snout with collet blocks, a scaffold mount and corresponding bottom plate for the ABX-2L, and horizontal and vertical drive rails. In order to use the fin fan kit, you'll start by performing a one-time upgrade that will remain with your ABX-2L. You'll need to remove the existing bottom plate on your ABX-2L and replace it with a new bottom plate and mounting block supplied with the fin fan kit. With that upgrade complete, you're ready to set up your ABX-2L for fin fan cleaning. First, secure the scaffold mount by hanging it over the top rail and pinning it in place with the top pin. Then adjust the telescoping bottom clamp as tight as possible and lock it in place with the second pin. The new bottom plate on the ABX-2L allows it to be attached to the post on the scaffold mount. Engage the pin to secure the AutoBox on the mount. Next, attach the two clamp assemblies to the header box of the fin fan heat exchanger. Now, attach the horizontal drive rail. The standard horizontal rail in the kit is 15 feet, or 457 centimeters long, but it can be made in custom sizes as well. The horizontal rail needs to be 30 inches or 76 centimeters longer than the width of the fin fan unit you are cleaning. Slide the horizontal drive carriage from your lightweight positioner onto the horizontal rail. Now attach the vertical drive rail to the horizontal drive carriage. The standard vertical rail on the kit is 3.5 feet, or 107 centimeters long, but it can be made in custom sizes as well. The vertical rail should be at least 18 inches, or 46 centimeters longer than the height of the fin fan unit you are cleaning. Slide the vertical drive from your lightweight positioner onto the vertical rail. If you do not already own a lightweight positioner, you can buy the horizontal and vertical drive carriages separately. Clamp the guide assembly onto the vertical drive carriage. The fin fan snout attaches from the front of the ABX-2L with two quick release pins. Run your lances through the ABX-2L and through the snout. You will want to attach a stinger with a slimline coupling between the Banshee and the hose, which will ensure that the Banshee can bridge the gap between the front of the header box and the tube opening. The next step is to insert the collets into the collet blocks and secure them with the pins to prevent the Banshees from backing out. Slide the Banshees and stingers through the guide tubes of the guide assembly. Then, attach the collet blocks to the end of the guide tubes. Adjust the pitch of the guide tubes to match the fin fan tubes. Your StoneAge customer service representative or authorized dealer will help you to select the proper collets and guide tubes to match the hose sizes you are using. The final step is to set the hose stops. Extend the hoses until they just exit the far side of the heat exchanger. Install the hose stops around the hoses and slide them against the hose stop plate, then tighten. Once the fin fan kit is set up, the operation is the same as the standard ABX-2L. You can release the locking pin and swivel the ABX-2L as necessary in order to maintain as gradual of a bend as possible in the snout to reduce wear on the hose. That completes our overview of the fin fan kit. If you have any questions or need help ordering, please take a look at our website or contact our sales support staff. Thanks for watching.